A close call today when a driver plows into a Dayton home. Two News is told the woman behind the wheel suffered some sort of medical condition, causing her to crash into the home in the 400 block of Gettysburg Avenue. The driver and two small children were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The house did sustain some minor damage.